Here you see that I earned $246 by creating a landing page for free which promoted an affiliate product. You don't need any credit card and you can build up to 3 landing pages for free. If you don't have any design experience, you can still create a landing page that looks professional with the free landing page templates. Or if you want to design a landing page from scratch by adding various elements to the page, that's also possible. In addition, if you have HTML code, you can just copy and paste it and use it as well. You want to know what that website is? Can you give this video a thumbs up and I will show you the exact steps on how to create a landing page for free. After creating countless landing pages and testing, I've identified 5 critical elements of a great landing page. I will also share that checklist of elements so that you can also create a high converting landing page and start making money with affiliate products. This dashboard you are looking at is from GrooveFunnels. If you don't have a free account yet, there's a link in the description you can use to create an account so you can follow along what I am doing on this video and create your own landing page for free. Click on Groove Pages and here it shows that you can create up to 3 landing pages for free. So you don't need to spend any money on lead pages or something like ClickFunnels. When promoting your affiliate product, often you can't directly link to the affiliate offer. Having a landing page is a great way to get your traffic to your affiliate link without getting banned. On the top right, click on New Site. Then under Single Pages, select any template you like or create a page from scratch. I often use the landing page templates because it's quick to edit and I can create a landing page which is beautiful and professional looking within minutes. I will also choose this template, but you can select any template that resonates with the affiliate product you are trying to promote. For example, if you have a YouTube video you want to include, then you can use a template like this. Apart from creating landing pages for affiliate products, you can also use these templates to sell a book or any other digital product, collect emails, and much more. Give a site name and click Start Building. You can design this landing page as you like by simply editing the various sections of this page. I just replaced the image with a related product. Now I will change the top. I can add any icon and edit the title. If you want, you can change the size of the font, colors, and so on. Next, I will change the main heading. When visitors arrive on your landing page, the first thing that they are likely to notice is the headline. So create a headline that clearly states both the offer and your unique value proposition. The third element is a compelling copy. Here, I'm adding a short description related to the affiliate product I'm promoting. Now, this part is the most important part, the call to action. For this landing page, it is where you add your affiliate link and get people to click. I want to make this button stand out so that I will change the color to bright red. If you want, you can change the font type, size, and other things to create a landing page that looks professional. Under the configure section of the button, you can add the text and link to your affiliate offer. I'm using a ClickBank product, but you can use any affiliate product that you like and build a landing page like this for free. This is the affiliate product I want to promote, so I will get the link and paste it under the button URL. If you have any specific parameter, you can add that. They also give the option to open the URL in a new tab. Click Update when done. The button text is on 2 lines, so let me just adjust so that it's in 1 line. I will add a short text to make sure that people feel the urgency and get them to click. Then drag the text to where I want it and change the font size. I don't need the rest of the sections on this landing page template, so I will just delete all of this. You can keep and edit these sections if it makes sense for the landing page you create. Now, this is also important. Not everyone will view your landing page on a desktop. You can use the buttons on top to see how the landing page you built looks like across all devices. When you finish creating the landing page, click on Publish. If you want to host this landing page on your own domain, that's also possible. If not, you can use the default hosting option provided here. So that's how you create a landing page without a website. The next step is to get traffic to this landing page. I will cover that in next week's video. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on that video.